Hello, welcome back to my project. This is Eric. When I saw Apple's AirTag, I thought it was great. I think they are providing services flawlessly by making not only hardware but also software. Looking at them, it lacks a lot on my end, but I thought it would be fun to make something similar. It's impossible to get the ultra-wideband chips they made. The UWB product that can be purchased personally is the DW1000. So along with this, I tried to make an ESP32 tag that works on ESP32. As you can see on the screen now, two devices are working as a pair. It consists of one tag and one anchor. The tag device includes a display, so you can see how far away from the anchor device it is. Without any tuning, indoors, the signal cannot be found at a distance of about 4 meters. Currently, I haven't done any tuning. It's simply testing the Arduino DW1000 library. It said that signals can be sent and received from a distance of at least 30 meters outdoors. Cool, let's see how it goes. I reckon I will have to study a lot on this chip to get it to work properly. Anyway, in today's video, I'm showing what I need to make this and a simple ranging experiment. These are the hardware parts I have. First of all, DecaWave's DW1000 is the original UWB chip. The problem is the price is so high. I use a product called BU01, which is a clone of the DWM1000, which is the module based on DecaWave's DW1000 IC. I can get them for around 12 bucks each. If your project is commercial, I recommend that you proceed with this original product. I'm sure your life goes easier. All you need is an ESP32 and DWM1000 for basic hardware configuration. But I also need to connect a display to show the current ranging on the screen. This custom board was made by my friend John of Crown House. This allows making it easy to connect ESP32, UWB, and display. I will prepare two identical sets of hardware, one to be a tag device and the other to be an anchor device. This is a fully assembled tag device. It's equipped with ESP32, UWB, and ILI9488 display. The source code for this project can be found in the description below. The screen is showing something. The screen composition uses LBGR8. I'm working on projects in my channel using it. If you're interested in making GUI, please refer to them. I'm also using Raviang GFX as a graphics driver. The version of the ESP32 board is 1.0.6. In higher versions, the system doesn't work due to the ISR conflict. Unfortunately, I haven't found a workaround yet. Connect the power to the anchor device. As soon as the signal is received, the current distance is displayed on the screen. Also, dots that were randomly scattered on the screen now start to draw circles. As the distance increases, the radius of the circle increases, and if it's closed, a point is drawn at the center point. This is the UI I made. We can easily get the ranging from the DW1000 library. This is about how much error we have. One thing I want to say first is that I use cloned products, so they may be different from the original products. The one below displays the ranging value as it is obtained from the library. The above is the obtained value multiplied by approximately 0.4. The unit of the measuring tape is centimeter. Since I recalculate with the original value, the above value is closer to the actual value. This is my first UWB project, so there is a lot more to study. If you have any good tips about using UWB, please leave them in the comments below. I will cover it on the next project. That's it for today. Thank you for watching. See you on the next project.